Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Oyunumuza kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz derken.
Hey wardens, knock knock. What's that loud noise, huh?
Çok sıkıntı oldu. O niye karardı?
It's hammering nails in your coffin. What? You don't like it? Well, this is just the beginning.
Kaç metre gideceğiz da? İyi yapılmış. Oyunun sonlarına geldik zaten arkadaşlar, bir şey kalmadı.
Hey wardens, knock knock. What's that loud noise, huh? Did you hear that? I think it's the zone. It's hammering nails in your coffin. What? You don't like it? Well, this is just the beginning.
Daha yine düşünüyorum. Koş baba, hadi. Ne kadar bekleyeceğiz? Oha. Aa, oraya kadar nasıl gideyim ben şimdi? geliyor. Koş koş, nereye kadar koş?
What's his name? Lodushka?
Not yet, but I've got an idea. It works like a charm on folks like him.
Do whatever it takes. If we go back empty-handed, he'll throw us to the Chimera, no shit.
Copy. I'm on it. Stand by.
Oldu. Ne görev çıktı?
Swivel, y'all.
You
You killed him, right? That mercenary? Watt, was it? He left to get some water. Said he'd waterboard me until I told him everything.
What happened to Noontide?
After you left the island? First, Striders showed up, put together a small team. Dudney, Horse, a few others. And he ordered the rest to defend the island. He said the ward would never forgive him for what he was about to do. But if he didn't, there'd be... I can't get there for the monolith.
Where did that signal come?
Somewhere deep inside the shelter. I'm sorry I can't give you an exact location. My equipment didn't last. One thing's for sure, a blast that powerful doesn't just happen. There must be a device. There's a problem, though. The vents at the shelter don't work. Underground rooms are filled with
So I gotta fix the ventilation system.
That's right. Horst just started working on it.
I've got his notes. You can have them. Horst had everything planned out.
One more thing. Right now, you can only get underground from outside the base.
Perimeter! The sphere is under attack! I repeat, we've got contact and need reinforcements! There's a shitload of them! Shitload of what sphere? Stalkers? Noontide! They breached our defenses already! Fuck! Sukhin is leading them! Sphere, please repeat! What's the status of your commander? Sphere, do you read? Over!
Anahtarı nereye koydun ya? Anahtar yok ki. Abi anahtar yok. Thank you.
is lacking. Low tide is storming in here like crazy. Definitely headed for the Dugan. We need immediate extraction. I repeat, we need a chopper in here now. We can't hold them off. I've already got a dozen heavy. Sniper, 2 o'clock. Open fire. Keep that fucker pinned down. Don't let him get ahead of you.
Değilmiş bir yer ya. Bir çıkışı da yok. Bodrum çıkışı nerede lan? Ananı. Yani çoğu açık olan yer şimdi gitti ya. Biliyorum. Yemin ederim şaka gibi. Koskoca yerde çıkış yok ya. Allah'ım. Koskoca depoda çıkış nasıl olmaz ya? Ya Allah'ım ya. Vallahi çıkış yok, şaka gibi. Koskoca yerin çıkışı yok ya. Yok amına koyayım, yok. Thank you. Benim nereden çıktığımı da hatırlamıyorum ki. Bunun da oyun şaka mı amına koyayım ya? He? Neredesin?
He's alive. And he helped me find the thing that scrambled Noontire's brains.
Good to hear. I've got some news too. I'll shoot you Scar's current coordinates. He knew you wouldn't leave the shelter empty-handed. Whatever you found, he wants you to bring it to him. He says
it'll come in handy for his future plans.
Keep an eye on him, Skiff.
Zaten buradan gelmiştik yine bura annemiz.
We're looking for? Drop your gun and give me the device now.
What are you talking about?
The Monolithian device, the one I was asked to find. Give it to me or you die.
I don't think so.
All units, prepare to engage.
Some guys tried to take what I found at Faust's place.
Show me what you got. Maybe we can figure out what caused Noontide to become Monolith again. I'm here, in my bunker.
Hadi gidelim. Ne yapayım? Ne ışınlanma var? Neyse oraya varayım devam edelim. Nerede buranın girişi?
My good man,
I've got what you've asked for. It's amazing this lamp is still intact.
Okay, business first, I get it.
I've seen what this piece of shit is capable of.
The ward is about to attack Duga. Their best men are going to be there. This piece of shit would be very helpful in thinning out their ranks.
So we're back to the same old bloodthirsty plan, huh?
That's how the zone works. Some people have to suffer, so other people can stop suffering.
You knew all along, you son of a bitch.
Tell me, do you actually have some place to go back to? Or have you found what you were looking for?
Too many words, too few answers.
Man. A long time ago, I woke up in the scientist's mobile lab at Yarnum Station. They were good men. They fed me and took care of me, all while huddled together in a cramped little iron box. I wanted to help them, to find them a better place to live. During one of my trips, I stumbled upon the chemical plant. Yes, sure, another brick monstrosity, but back then, it was like an oasis to me. So those good men moved there. It was the first Spark group. We kept to ourselves, minded our own business, even during that new faction war. Until one day, bam, bam, bam, Topol, he was the first to die. Mace tried to warn us. Over here! But all he could do was wheeze. Spirit and I tried to escape through the workshop, and then the second assault squad burst in. Boom! But Snake had a grenade ready for them. Thieves rule and wardens drool. Boom! And now tell me, who holds the chemical plant now?
The ward.
Yes, the ward! I've kept away from any ruins ever since, except for the ruins of the Institute. Sure, you can take my bloodthirsty plan as paying off a debt. But this war isn't just my war. Yes. You. Him. You came to the zone looking for justice too, didn't you?
What's the point of all the sacrifice, Scar? All these victims.
What's the point? We're all to stand upon the sea. Through death. Through darkness, thus. I choose the nets that swallow me. This mortal coil failed us. Do what must be done, and the mystery will reveal itself. That I know for sure. As for you, just have faith.
What's the plan, Scar?
The plan is as simple as it gets. The Ward intends to destroy the... But we're going to stop them. How?
What do you want me to do?
First, head over to our tech, Power Plug. He'll hand you the controller mitt.
Oh, and Power Plug's got a little present for you, too. It's time to stop hiding, Skiff. Let the Zone know you...
There you are.
Scar told me to grab some
scrap you can grab. As for the control emitter, I'm handing it over as I was told. Don't mess with it. We've had a few accidents already. Now there's a...
What do I need to do?
There's an abandoned complex beneath the bromine factory. Inside you'll find the device. Your job is to hook the emitter up to the device. Then get the heck out of there. Comes my...
Abi ne kadar uzak ya. Neyse oraya gidelim, devam.
You think I'm like...
Geliştir lan bir şeyleri.
We're down here. See you around.
Hadi gidiyorum.
How long are we supposed to stay on patrol here? Zartov said we need to stay put until we get new orders. So we're gonna keep patrolling until our knees give out. When the captain needs us, he'll get in touch. The rest isn't our concern. We've got an intruder inside the perimeter. Apprehend him immediately. The fucker opened fire. If you would, eliminate the bastard.
lost or something?
All right. Oğlum bu salak silahı niye atıyor? Nerede bu amına koydukları?
Arrived at the Promin facility to locate and eliminate any potential records related to Project X and the team. I immediately discovered an archived audio recording of Dr. Orlov's initial success. November 8, 1976. Commencing stage 2 of the Dugard test. Launch in 3, 2, 1. Receiving C signal. Processing information. Shutting down. Fascinating. We can consider this test a success. I believe we can proceed to the next stage. Nevertheless.
O şifre ne ya?
Shoot to kill!
Back in time. Respond! Everyone, secure your positions and prepare for engagement. There's a good chance the enemy that took out the last shift will strike again.
Merhaba. Doğan öldü.
Come in. You pulled it off, didn't you? I expected nothing less.
You did a good job. I've secured yourself a front row seat for the show. Right under the
monolith's nose at the Dugah. So get over there quickly. You're the last one we're waiting for.
Geliyorum, dayanın. Deydim, sıkmıştım belanızı.
Ah, there you are. Ready for the show?
Depends. What's the plan this time?
You'll love it. We're killing two birds with one stone. The Monolithians are all yours.
And what about the ward?
They're not your concern. I've got a little surprise cooked up for them. Just focus on the task at hand. While everyone's busy dealing with the mess at the checkpoint, I've thought it all through. This way, you'll come at them for...
None.
Now, we wait for the ward. We've got some... We'll wake you up.
Niye uyuyorum abi ben? Uyuyamıyorum da ben. Hani illa şey yapacak yani.
Like idle chatter.
Silahını satın. Gider sandım lan. Yukarıya nasıl çıktın lan sen? Harbiden nasıl çıktın sen oraya? Allah Allah. Neyse dolanayım bari ha. Siktir lan. bari nereden çıkacağımı söyleyin lan. Of. Geliyormuş, dur bakayım. Monolit liderini öldü.
You'd better explain why I had to kill the same guy over and over again.
They were illusions, phantom doubles, like those conjured by certain mutants. Who knows what other tricks the preacher has up his sleeve? Right now, he poses a greater threat to our cause than the ward. Head over to STC Malachite and find Ozeski. He's a friend of Spark. He'll help us understand this tech and come up with a plan to tackle those doubles.
Evet dostlar, videoyu burada sonlandırıyorum. Bir sonraki görevde görüşmek üzere. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Sağlıcakla kalın.